It's dinner time. I'm going to eat mukbang style. Creamy potato leek soup. I have tuna a la pobre. It's canned tuna with cucumber and onions, salt and pepper to taste. Then I have leftover beef stew in fresh tomatoes. I just made some arrangements with the plating. And then I have hot dogs cooked sweet and sour style. And then I have some sago and gulaman. Water. And of course, my Coca-Cola. So let's do this! For the soup, this is composed of leeks, some onions, chicken broth, boiled potatoes. You can actually blender this one so it can be more fluid. But if you want it to be a bit chunky, you know, this is good enough. Thank you. Let's try the Sago and Gulaman. Homemade. Nice. Yeah, this is very Filipino. You don't change your plate, you eat on the plate that you just finished eating, and then you put another one. I'm so full, but I still have some food. Now I understand how hard it must be for those people who are doing mukbang challenge. It's very difficult, guys. It's very difficult, guys. I'm gonna call this a wrap. My mukbang challenge failed. I still have some leftover food. I'm gonna close this with my charcoal. Bye guys.